so will acknowledge that fact.
Turbulence continues within the bloodline.
It certainly does. It's been turbulent every single time we've seen Indus Sher in the ring up against the former tag team champions Cedric and Shelton next. Tonight and every night following Monday Night Raw, head over to Peacock for Raw Talk. Look at the guest lineup this evening. Bronson Reed, Caden Carter and Katana Chase after their Raw debut, and the ring general Gunther.
More tag team action on tap.
The following is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Making their way to the ring, accompanied by Jinder Mahal, Veer, and Sangha, Indus
The Maharaja, Jinder Mahal, said to me there's 1.5 billion people in India, and I've hand-selected Veer and Sangha for the attributes that they have. They're massive, they're explosive, and they're temperamental.
No lies detected. You combine the mind of Jinder Mahal, a former world champion in his own right. It is a recipe for disaster for the tag team division, including Cedric Alexander and Shelton Benjamin, who themselves are former tag team champions here in WWE.
Sangha on your left, a four-time national kickboxing champion in India. Veer on your right.
Oh, man. Right out of the gate. The opening bell hasn't even sounded. And the carnage begins. A million-dollar arm clothesline of Veer.
Veer and Sangha do what they want.
I mean, Cedric and Shelton didn't even have a chance to get out of the gate. Unbelievable dominance by Veer and Sangha.
Shut up!
Old stare from the modern day Maharaja.
Cedric Alexander's in a bad way.
I'm pretty sure the official Lanzapana just called the match off. Cedric Alexander in no condition to compete after the vicious attack by Indus Sher. And Saga's not finished yet. Oh my God, again. Cedric Alexander being slaughtered by Indus Sher. Absolutely terrifying.
Well, folks, we are moments away from one of the biggest main events in the history of Monday Night.